Hey there, welcome to the Pharmacist Online. Today in this video, I will talk about how to use the digital thermometer, and I will also give you the review of the brown stick digital thermometer. As you can see, this is the flexible stick thermometer, very easy to use for the kids and for the babies especially. This comes with the edge precision. I will talk in this video about how to use that edge precision. Here you can install the batteries by rotating this to the left side with a coin. Okay, remove that one and install the batteries. Now the battery is already installed, so I will show you how to use this one. This is the power button. This is the edge selection. You will select the edge of the person you want to take the temperature. By pressing the power button, this thermometer will turn on and will show you the last body temperature which you measured before. As you can see here, press this button and this will show you the last measured body temperature. Select the edge precision as you can see here. By pressing the edge precision button, you will select the edge. If you want to measure temperature for the baby under 3 months, so you will select from 0 to 3 months. If you want to check temperature for the baby above 3 months until 3 years, so you will select from 3 to 36. If you want to take temperature for above 3 years, so you will select above 36 months. Now here, as you can see, now this is ready for taking temperature of the baby from 0 to 36 months and for 3 months until 36, means 3 years. By pressing again, this will change above the 36 months, means you can measure for adult people. By selecting the age and keep this flexible stick under the tongue, and this will give you the temperature in 8 seconds. Myself, I like this thermometer as compared to the other one like non-touch or infrared thermometer, because this thermometer works exactly as mercury thermometer and give you the exact temperature of the body. And this is very suitable especially for the babies, because having the flexible stick and give the edge precision result. Let me show you in this video how it works. Keep this flexible stick in the mouth under the tongue, and you will hear a beep sound exactly after 8 seconds, and you will get the exact body temperature. As you can see in this video, keep under the tongue, and now you will hear the beep sound. As you can see, this now give you the temperature of the body, 37, which show with the color coded. The green is for the normal, the yellow for elevated, and the red is for high temperature. I will show you in this video more. As I told you, this is color coded thermometer, so as you can see, this will give you the different colors according to the body temperature. Now if you select from 0 to 3 months, so 37 will be green, means normal. For the babies, above 37 will be red, means high body temperature. The same here, if the baby age is from 3 months until 36 months, means 3 years, so the yellow will be elevated body temperature, but the red will be the high body temperature. The same is for the adult or for the children above 3 years, the normal body temperature will be green, the elevated body temperature will be yellow, and the red will be high body temperature. So I found this one of the best thermometer and one of the best digital thermometers for the babies. As you can see, this is color coded and with edge precision. Thank you so much. Stay safe and healthy.